Next exercise is related to the centroids and the OD matrices. In the traffic demand, it is defined an OD matrix. Then the first step will be to define the centroids corresponding to that matrix. When I'm saying matrix, I'm saying an origin and destination pair of trips. In this example, we will define the centroids and their connections as shown in the next figure. To place a centroid in the network, click the icon Create a Centroid, which you will find in the toolbar on the left side. Then double-click on it to open the Centroid Editor, and in the main tab, name the centroid as shown in the image. I will give it a name, and I will add the new connections as sources and links to this network. I can also use the Create a Connections between Objects tool to create these connections. The centroid with respect to the diagonal is a special case, as it will be connected to two sinks and two sources. To do so, I will double-click on the centroid and I will create the connections. For the centroid diagonal, I will select the option Use Origin Percentages to assign 90% flow from that origin centroid to the section and 10% to the tertiary road type. The same I will do for the destination percentages. I will activate the option Use Destination Percentages and I will set up 10% of the trips to arrive there and 90% of the trips to arrive to that connection. And then I will press OK. Then we will create the OD matrices starting from a total matrix from which we will extract two matrices, one for cars and another for trucks. We estimate that 95% of the trips of the total matrix are made by car and the remaining 5% are made by trucks. So first of all, I will go to the new centroid configuration that has been created and I will create an OD matrix by right-click on the centroid configuration and then create a new OD matrix. I will rename this matrix by right-click and then rename. I will give it a name of total matrix and I will double-click on it. I will fill in all the data as in the next figure. To identify the centroid more easily, I will set the ID name as a header. The next task is to create two new matrices derived from the total matrix using the split operation. So I will select the drop-down menu and select the option Split. Here I will add a new percentage. The first one will be 95 and the second one will be just 5%. I will click Execute and two new matrices will appear in the project window. I will press OK. I will open each of these matrices. First of all, the 5%, and I will set the vehicle type as truck and the name